Eniola Badmus TV. Entertainment without
baby, let's go.
Eniola Badmus TV. Entertainment without
Hey there. Welcome to Trending on Eniola Badmus TV. On Trending today, P-Square Judo Koi is set to rift after 4 years. Let's check out the story. Peter Okoye and Paul Okoye of P-Square have put aside their differences as they are back to following each other on Instagram. The proof of their reconciliation was also provided by Paul's wife, Anita Okoye. Anita took to her Instagram page to share a video that showed Peter enjoying quality time with his twin brother's children in the United States. As they went shopping, Peter and Paul had publicly parted ways as bandmates and business partners since September 2017. Reports about a breakup surfaced after Peter reportedly sent a termination letter to the group's lawyer. Prior to this report, the duo disbanded in 2016. Supposedly over a disagreement about the role of their manager, Jude Okoye, who is also their brother. Jude Okoye had been on the side of Paul Okoye as he blamed the split of P-Square on Peter Okoye. However, peace has now been restored between Peter Okoye and Jude Okoye as they are now seen to be following each other on Instagram. Well, these are bits and pieces showing that the brothers might have been able to put their house in order and put their rift aside. Three things shows us that these bits and pieces may however be true at the end of the day. The first we have seen and however stated already is that Peter was seen taking Paul's kids on a shopping spree. Well, no one actually saw that coming, as we all know that since the Okoye brothers' fight took center stage on their families, the kids were also kept out of the drama. Anita Okoye, however, took to her Instagram page to give us signs that things were gradually coming back together with the brothers. On Saturday, November 10, 2021, Anita Okoye, the estranged wife of Paul, took to her Instagram page where she shared a video of her brother-in-law Peter taking her kids on a shopping spree in the United States of America. When Peter and Paul decided to go their separate ways and disband their group, P-Square, a lot of ugly incidents followed. The brothers were seen to have had public confrontation, and that also made rounds on the internet. Another thing we noticed is that Peter and Paul now follow each other on Instagram, and that definitely gives a sigh of relief. Just the same way that Peter and Jude Okoye now follow each other on Instagram. For those who are not familiar with the drama, Peter is known to have unfollowed his two brothers on Instagram after it felt like both of them were against him. Now, is this about to be the reunion of the year? Or are we even going to get a surprise before the end of the year with the P-Square coming back again? Let's keep our fingers crossed as we hope to bring you more updates in line with this. Remember to like and subscribe to Eniola Badmus TV before you go.
Wonderful people, my name is Eniola Badmus, and of course I'm using this medium to remind you guys to please subscribe to Eniola Badmus TV on YouTube, so you can get to what different trending news, you can get to what different entertainment updates, and of course all the news going on around the world. Guys, do not forget to turn on your notification so you can get to watch all of our content. Thank you so much, guys. And
Eniola Badmus TV. Entertainment without bounds.